past 3 months probably haven't gone the best for me. Just at a training camp up after the Oceania Cup in Wollongong. In the sparring session, I've torn my ACL, getting thrown backwards. So that's put me back about a year off the mats right now because I can't get surgery done until February. I guess even though I've been injured quite significantly, I've done everything I can to stay in the gym to keep as strong and as fit as possible so that after I have the surgery and go into the rehab phase, the recovery time hopefully will be shorter and I can get back on the mat as quick as possible. Looking back, I really loved the whole process from selection camp up until now. You get exposed to some of the best coaches, training partners, athletes in Australia and in Australian sport, and especially particularly judo. There's nothing I wouldn't change about it. I think it's definitely a great program. I guess the number one highlight would be nationals. Winning a bronze medal in the Q grade division was definitely a highlight, especially in such a big event. With the big crowd, sort of the lights and the atmosphere was great, and to come away with a medal in that particular event was a great achievement for me. From here, I guess I'm going to try and get my body right, keep as fit as possible post-surgery, do everything coaches, physios, surgeon tells me to do so I can get back onto the mat as soon as possible and hopefully back into competitions as quick as possible and continue my development journey.